Master toolsmith Jim Wester of Washington State has teamed up with the traditional carvers of the Waa'gey Arts and Crafts Project in Yap to produce custom blades for the carvers. Wester has spent over 2.5 decades creating high-quality custom tools and blades in the Pacific Northwest. He is now crafting specialized Adze blades for the Waa'gey carvers in order to improve the speed and safety of their work. Carvers in the Waa'gey Canoe project still employ scrap metal, such as old truck suspension springs, to make the blades needed for projects, but they are only limited to those materials, which can be challenging. Helping to change that and assist the carvers in Yap, the U.S.-based charity Habele ordered several large Adze blades from Wester and donated them to the Waa'gey program. Adze are traditional tools used for carving or smoothing rough-cut wood in hand woodworking. The blades are by far the best quality the guys have ever seen, explained Larry Rigatal, who organizes the Waa'gey sailing canoe operation in Yap. Working with the Waa'gey and the Habele donors, Wester is now embarking on a much larger work order as he begins to create the specialized tools for the carvers. The tools are anticipated to help improve the safety and speed of traditional carvers in Yap.